All right. Ready? Is your spell tight?
Yes, sir.
Technically, we could take off to the north, but it's just barely, so I'd rather just take off south because there's less obstacles.
Okay.
Alright, controls. That one's up, that one's down, that one's up, that one's down. Elevator up, down, rudder, left, right. Instruments set to field. Oil temperature good, oil pressure is good. Gas, fuel's on, car beats off, primer's locked. Airplane stuff, trim is set. Doors off, seatbelts are here. And run it. Good. 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 We've got full power. All right, are you ready?
Yeah.
Holding traffic. Champ number 1476 Echo taking off runway 17, holding.
Turn on, man. Yours automatically turns on. Mine doesn't. All right, accelerate to 50. Climb out of 50. Flight left. I see a little bit of light rain ahead of us, but we can see all the way through it. We can still see the horizon.
either air park traffic, wide champ, over K10, left downwind runway 135, seated. Keep an eye on them for me.
Yeah.
Are they headed away from the airport?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought they were, but... Cedar FR traffic, wide champ is a beam. Turning left base, runway 35. Cedar.
And there's a Cub there. He went around.
Are you Mickey? I thought you might be Mickey.
I am. My baby dog.
I was glad we were there for a while. I was like, I don't know if we're going to make it or not. It was actually clear. Like, the rain is just, like, right on the other end of the runway. And I'm like, we didn't get wet until we got in the pattern.
You're just a few miles north.
Yeah.